It is very important for political ideas to evolve and also for our liberal ideas to evolve. The world is changing, the world is moving forward, there are many challenges that we are facing with economic growth, inequality, but also things like climate change and sustainable development. So I think platforms like this, CALD, Allies, Deliberation, is a unique platform for us to brainstorm and actually evolve our liberal ideas.
I think what the Council of Asian Liberals and Democrats has achieved over the last 20 years is quite remarkable. It is a framework for the building of solidarity between those who fight for freedom right across the Asian continent. And what we see here today is these people coming together and expressing their solidarity with the Democrats of Hong Kong and those who believe that Beijing should keep its promises and allow Hong Kong to be a full democracy.
I think having this conference in Hong Kong at this time is very significant because the participants had the opportunity to see firsthand the umbrella movement and their calls for freedom and democracy in Hong Kong. And it's an opportunity for liberals around the world to come together to discuss important issues of development, of growth, but also of democracy, and to show solidarity with the people of Hong Kong who are teaching the rest of the world what it means to fight for change through love and peace, through non-violence, and our solidarity will help bolster their movement and ultimately bring freedom, not just in Hong Kong, perhaps in China, but also the rest of Asia, where the challenges to freedom and democracy remain.
Hong Kong people truly deserve democracy, and we think that without democracy, Hong Kong can hardly be governable. So these people now staying in the occupied area are, you know, the voices, are expressing the voices of Hong Kong people. I hope that the international community, including the CALD, will support, you know, this movement for democracy.